I'm John McCain with some straight talk. Convicted felons have been able to buy and sell thousands of guns at gun shows because of a loophole in the law. Many were later used in crimes. That's wrong. Here in Colorado, Amendment 22 will close this dangerous loophole by requiring criminal background checks by unlicensed dealers at gun shows. I believe law-abiding citizens have the right to own guns, but with rights come responsibilities. Close the loophole. Vote yes on 22.